What is up, guys? It is Christ, and we are back with another Megadeth reaction. Welcome back to Megadeth Monday. I apologize for the late upload today, but this is the first time I've had today to record it. So therefore, it's going to be a little bit late. I do apologize for that once again. This is going to be Angry Again. I don't know what album this is from, but I've had a couple of different requests for it, so hopefully it's a good song. So with that out of the way, guys, let's go ahead and get in right into it. Yeah, baby. Okay, ooh, we started off with a dirty riff.
The more of you that I inspect, the more of me I see reflect.
Oh, this is such a good riff. I can tell this is going to get stuck in my head.
The more the mask you wear rips, but when I seek out your voice, my ears are overcome with noise. You show and tell with greatest ease, raving impossibilities. Engage and clap my grasp, my throat, and raise my mind.
Drums are so crisp, too. Sound really good. Oh, hello. Guys, let me know who's doing this specific solo. Sounds like it.
Association that I choose, game I inevitably lose, governed by laws set up by me, fractures jar, let me be a cut out cardboard condo maze, filled with an insubordinate race. Irrational, you stop to stare, ask me so I can rub a hose the air. Engaged in crime, I grasp my throat and raise my mind, starts to smoke. Enforce a mental overload. Angry again. And again and again, again. Engaged in crime,
I love this chorus, it is so good. Tell you guys what, I've been spoiled by Dream Theater, where anything under 10 minutes sounds so incredibly short now. How long was this song, by the way? I guess this was like a really short Megadeth song anyways, almost 4 minutes long. Yeah, I'm used to like 4, 5, 6, 7 minute long songs, and this is pretty short compared to those. Let's get into what we thought of this song, because I definitely thought this was pretty good, if I do say so myself. This is definitely one of the more favorite Megadeth songs I've reacted to. Angry Again, I'm going to put in the top five that I've reacted to. This one, I Thought I Knew It All. The one I just did, Trust, that was a really, really good one as well. Killing Is My Business. That was also in one of the top fives that I've reacted to so far that I liked it. That's not a real word, Christ. What are you doing there? That's one of the ones I liked the most. So yeah, let's get into what we thought of the song. I thought the riffs were absolutely amazing, super good, super memorable, and I'm definitely thinking of them right now, so that's good. The chorus was super good, super catchy. The bass, I couldn't really hear a lot of it, but that's probably just my headset. I'm assuming it was really good. The drums sounded super crisp and super clear, and they definitely made sense with what the guitar was doing. I was a little bit too focused on the instrumentation, appreciating that to really notice what the lyrics were about. But I'll definitely watch a lyric video after this. I probably should have put that on, but I just kind of spaced it. I apologize for that. I'm going to give this song another 10. I gave Trust a 10, and I'm going to give this a 10. This was super good, and they definitely accomplished what they were trying to go for with this song. With that out of the way, guys, if you guys want to see more Megadeth reactions, I do them every single Monday. So if you guys wanted to see those, go ahead and drop a subscription, drop a comment suggesting which ones I should do next. And drop a like if you like this song as much as I did, because I definitely thought this was one of their best ones that I've heard so far. With that out of the way, guys, this has been Christ. I'll see you next time.